Recently, variant or mutant COVID-19 viruses have appeared in the local population. These mutant viruses are concerning because they may spread more quickly, cause more severe disease, or are less well protected by COVID-19 vaccines. Mutant viruses have brought major havoc in the UK, Europe, South Africa, South America, and lately, India. They can spread extremely quickly, causing hundreds of thousands of infections per day. In those affected countries, healthcare systems simply break down. Even very sick patients cannot get into hospital. Many patients die, and mortuaries are overwhelmed. The best way for you and me to protect ourselves is to get COVID-19 vaccine as soon as possible. The two vaccines used in Hong Kong by BioNTech and Sinovac both offer protection against mutant viruses. If we don't get vaccinated, we are helping mutant viruses gain a foothold, and huge outbreaks may follow one day. By that time, social distancing measures have to be greatly strengthened again, possibly stricter than anything we've ever experienced. We have a narrow window of time to act before mutant COVID-19 viruses strike us. It takes at least a month to get full protection from two doses of vaccine. We really have no time to spare. Act now. Get vaccinated.